The city of Youngstown has changed a lot over the past several years, and much of the growth can be seen in the downtown area. Today, a plan for the future was unveiled. First News reporter Greta Mittereder has details on the new vision.
Imagine downtown Youngstown in 2172. That's exactly what students at Holy Family in Poland chose to do.
I think a lot of the ideas are shared. I think there's a lot of smart people here that will all come up with brilliant ideas to help Youngstown become a lot better.
Youngstown was founded in 1802.
13-year-old Matthew Rossi and his classmates see a bright future for the city, and that's why the Economic Action Group invited them to kick off the unveiling of the Downtown Youngstown Visioning and Tactical Implementation Plan.
Short-term and long-term, I think it's just about coming together, having these discussions, and figuring out what's needed, what we can accomplish, and just moving forward on those, because, you know, the ideas and everything are great, but without execution, It's really all for naught.
A real plan moving forward.
Dominic Marchionda says the Economic Action Group and its steering committee spent the past year working to develop this plan. It's divided into 8 key initiatives with guidelines on how to implement them.
We give you an initiative like downtown as a destination, and then we say, you know, here's marketing, here's placemaking, here's these strategies, and here's several action steps and teams that should be formed and taken on to really, we provide like a checklist for each implementation initiative.
Plans sit on shelves only because people don't take them off and work them.
Hunter Morrison was one of about 50 people who attended Tuesday's unveiling. He says the plan has promise.
It brings together a lot of ideas that people have been talking about for a number of years, but puts them in an action context so people can work the plan and move forward.
Reporting for WKBN 27 First News, I'm Greta Mittereder.